Spacesmith Kerax. I have been looking for you.
Artanis. Oh, praise
the gods. Your nerve cords. They must be removed.
It was done by the Dark Templar. I am free of the Kala's corruption. Are there others?
I have saved all that I could. Come, we must escape this world before time runs out.
Escape? How?
The Spear of Adun still rests beneath the ruins of Kor Shakal. Its generators are ancient, but a phasesmith of your ability will know how to bring them online.
The Spear of Adun? I am honored to have the opportunity. This is fortune we cannot ignore.
Indeed. Come, we must go at once.
Hyrok, we are en route to the Spear of Adun. As long as its generators still function, I should be able to bring them online. Once the Spear is fully activated, we must flee from this fallen world.
Photon cannons can defend our nexus point, Hyrok. They require only a pylon to function. You can warp in a pylon using the Spear of Adun. Press the Deploy Pylon button at the top of your command screen. Our cannons will now fire upon enemies within range. If they become damaged, the shield battery will restore their shielding.
These defenses will indeed be vital to our evacuation, but our first priority must be to clear the power cells of creep.
State thy bidding. Intriguing.
You have not enough minerals.
Transform our gateways into warp gates. This allows us to warp in warriors to any area with pylon power.
our nexus. We must rally our defenses. Detecting unpowered warp gates nearby. Constructing a pylon next to them would restore their power, giving us an advantage. The Spear of Adun's deploy pylon ability would be ideal for this. Of course, our probes can always warp in pylons as well. From it immediately, Hierarch. Sensor array is reacting.
Do not deny your destiny, Artanis. Your people have finally found true unity.
Veraku.
Sensors online. Wait, what is this? Warp prisms approaching our nexus point.
Stalkers, eliminate those warp prisms.
For the reckoning. You require my skills. Intriguing.
I
advise caution, Hierarch. You are approaching the Zerg's hive cluster. It will be heavily defended.
Karax, I've brought another warp gate online. Prepare it for immediate use.
Intriguing. Very well. Very wise. We move unseen.
Another pack of Zerglings is approaching our nexus from the south. Abandoned warp gates are now under our control. Cell.
As you say. Very wise. Veraku. We are one with the shadows. I'm here in the shadows. Skills. We are one with the shadows. For the reckoning.
My meditation is over.
I am the heart of darkness.
Is nearly online. Only one cell remains.
Enough. The end to the cycle of infinite madness has come. Cease your struggle against the salvation I bring.
We are one with the shadows. For the reckoning. Thank you.
end.
Transfer completed. The Spear of Adun is ready to depart.